Hey guys, Joey Deese with Faith Wins Hill Ministry. I hope your afternoon is going well. Feel free to share this with anybody on staff in Congress because we're trying to reach you guys, the people that are there day in and day out, all the time, doing the hard work that no one ever hears about. But God has put you there. He's called you there. Just like He's called Nehemiah to Jerusalem when the walls were torn down. Nehemiah left his family. He left what he knew to go do the work. And last week we talked about how they arose and started to build. They arose and started to do the work. But when you do the work of the Lord, there's a thing called the enemy. No matter what you do in life, the enemy is going to come against you. No doubt about that. And Nehemiah's big enemy was a guy named Sanballat and Tobiah and Geshem. Says they mocked us and despised us. And they said, "What is this thing that you're doing? Are you rebelling against the king?" And this is what he said. "So I answered them and said to them, 'The God of heaven will give us success. Therefore, we as servants will arise and build. But you have no portion, right, or memorial in Jerusalem.'" He told the naysayers, "Back off." And we'll talk more about them later. But no, when you start doing the work God has called you to, the enemy's not going to let up. The enemy is going to come at you harder and harder. As a matter of fact, it's easier to pack up and go home. It's easier to not do your job. It's easier to say, "I'll let somebody else do it." But the fact is, God called you to do it. He called you there in D.C. No matter how hard it gets, no matter how tough it gets, no matter how many people come up and say, "Oh, you're not really doing this for the good of the country. You're doing it for your own self. You're doing it for other reasons. You're doing it to rebel." Don't worry about what the naysayers say. Stay away from the energy vampires. I love you guys. Keep working hard. We'll see you next week. God bless you, and God bless your ministry in D.C.